Thursday, just one more day until the long National Day holiday, and I'm not going anywhere. I don't know about you, but I'm just looking forward to spending some downtime with my family at home, and yeah, no big plans for the holiday. Today's topic is going to be light, because I wanted to talk about something that is a really big part of my life since forever, maybe since I was a kid. So music is the one thing that occupies my time and my life. For most of my free time, I always turn to music, and it helps me through every phase of life, adulthood. First was my teenage angst, then my adulthood, and now even on a daily basis, I turn to music to find inspiration, to feel lifted, to just get into a zone where my mind is completely free from stress, from worries, and just float with the tune of music. And I don't know about you, but for me, that is a very healing and liberating experience to be able to listen to music every day. I usually listen to music on the way to work and on the way back home from work. And the mood is different. So on the way to work, I usually pick songs that are upbeat, that gives me energy, that makes me wanna, take on the day and feel pumped up. So yeah, I would pick songs that are very positive and full of drive. And then when I go home after a day at work, I will pick music that is more soothing, songs that just calm me. And depending on my mood of the day, I would pick relevant songs to listen to. So if it's a day where I felt down, then I will listen to songs that lift me up and motivate me. And if I'm happy, I'll listen to happy songs. And I think it's very important that you have your own playlist. Let me show you my playlist. So this is my iTunes. I have a lot of albums on there, but I do have a playlist that I often turn to. It's called Empowering. So this is my empowering playlist. Oops. The songs are very positive in the message. I really like this track, Cannonball by Lea Michele. I really do listen to the lyrics of the songs, and it becomes like the theme song of my life, the theme song of my day. Pendulum, Katy Perry, also a track I've been listening to a lot. And a lot of old tracks in here, Mariah Carey, Lady Gaga, Christina Aguilera, a lot of great tracks that are just never old. And I guess what I want to say is all of us should turn to something that is completely unrelated to our daily life, our work, you know, a space where we can be free. So for me, that's music. For other people, it may be, you know, meditation or painting, I don't know. For me, it's definitely music. And I think it also inspires me to pursue different styles, different creative direction by just experiencing different styles of music. It kind of just gives me ideas for my business and my approach in solving problems in life. When I feel stuck, when I feel challenged, I always turn to songs that, you know, that talk about life challenges. So what I want to say is that if you feel down and if you feel heavy, there are many ways to feel relieved, and for me it's always music. Sometimes it's hard to find someone to talk to, but just by listening to music and to songs sung by artists who go through hardship as well, it just makes you feel that you are not alone. And of course, that's a big reason why I listen to music like Linkin Park. I listen to 30 Seconds to Mars. I really enjoy listening to songs by artists that write about meaningful things and write about the struggle. And yeah, I don't know if this would help you, but it definitely helped me. And it's something that will probably help me until the end of time. I will always keep listening to music, and it's the biggest part of my life besides work and family. And yeah, my dad, I grew up with his music. He listens to music all the time, and that kind of makes me very in tune with sounds, and also helps with my language. I learned a lot of languages through music. I speak Chinese, I speak English, German, and at any time when I was learning the language, I would also learn it through music, through songs in those languages. And I think it's a very beautiful medium to connect, to feel, and to really just be free. And when I feel like singing, I often log on to YouTube and just search songs with lyrics, and then I would just sing along either in the office or at home, and you know, just sing my heart out and just feel free, and I don't care if anyone judges me or think that it's funny. It doesn't matter, as long as I feel good and as long as I feel that I am transported into another space, and then I can come back to my reality feeling refreshed. So just to show you what kind of music I like to sing, it's usually Chinese songs. So this one here is a song that I used to sing a lot in my younger days, and it's a Chinese song.
自己的缘分，如果爱要我牺牲，我不怕梦里沉沦或变笨，完成我在情的角色里，再孤单再多疑，我也不会忘记如昔。换我在苦境中的世界里，再空虚再别离，不断落寞不会离去，爱上你，天天天天思念你，忘忘忘忘自己，再不要谁和我对戏，爱若让人换上记忆。
只因此生此景有你。 So that's me singing. And besides Chinese songs, I also like to sing English songs. I just don't know how to sing Vietnamese songs. Oops. So I think that's a side of me that I have not talked about a lot, and I would love to show more of that in future. Maybe a clip of me singing, I don't know. I hope you find comfort in your music, and if you want to listen to what I listen to, let me know. I could share my playlist. So have a good day, and to those who are taking tomorrow off for the long weekend, have a good holiday, and I'll see you soon. Bye.